I don't know what the line is. I would assume that when the big flash happens with that person, I think Edward, I think he's at Ben, or there was like when prices were going low, I thought Edward was like 5k. But Ronald was passing playmaker, so I don't think he'd be worth too much. Maybe 10k? Okay, this trade's good too. I know Cooking and Express is a have him, I've been checking him a lot. He's like 11k, 10k. Alex, maybe 2k. Jersey, 200 coins. Captain, I don't know. Then we'll go look at this. Crosby, since I have him at a price, Crosby's like 25k. And the Barkov is a little off of the price level. Sure. Even if you scan Johnson. I think Rashard's like maybe 15k, so we go with that as well. There are no straight lines. Now the Barkov, yeah, the big there is two offers. We have this logo, three gold cards, and then we have a silver card. I guess we can pick one new.
you go. So
that's it. Congrats again to number one, Sparkle. And we'll see you guys in the next one, guys. I'm gonna let you guys know. Kind of saga or Minecraft world about the Wii game, but it's fine. We have a better one. Well, will be a better one. So if you guys want to send me offers, they won't be posted on YouTube. But I will be seeing how that will either accept or decline. If I accept, I'll probably post on YouTube if I decline. We'll see. But that's the trade game. Congrats to Minecraft for now. Next one, like and subscribe for more trade games, just like this one. See ya.